Skylark, have you anything to say to me? Won't you tell me where my love can be? Is there a meadow in the mist? Won't you lead me there? Skylark, have you won't you tell me where my love can be? Is there a meadow in the mist where someone's waiting to be kissed? Skylark, have you seen a valley green with spring where my heart can go a journey? Over the shadows and the rain to a blossom-covered lane, and in your lonely flight, haven't you heard the music in the night? Wonderful music, faint as a will-o'-the-wisp, crazy as a loon, sad as a gypsy serenading the moon. Oh, skylark, I don't know if you can find these things, but my heart is riding on your wings. So if you see them anywhere, won't you lead me there?
You go.
Love that's fresh and still unspoiled, love that's only slightly soiled, love for sale. Who will buy? Who would like to sample my supply? Who's prepared to pay the price for a trip to paradise? Let the poet's pipe of love in their childish ways, I know every type of love better far than they. If you want the thrill of love, I've been through the mill of love. Oh, if you want to buy my wares, follow me, uncle, I will stand the sale. It's Papa Love in their childish ways. I know every type of love better far than they. If you want the thrill of love, I've been through the mill of love. Oh, love, you love, every love but true love. Love, the false appetizing young love.
Welcome to Soapbox Gallery. I'm Luba Mason, and my wonderful, wonderful musicians. I've got Sean Harkness on guitar, and Samuel Torres on percussion. I want to thank Jimmy Greenfield and Tracy Yarrod for having us here this evening. For those of you who have never visited this space, it's really quite special. It's really beautiful. There's totally a vibe here going on. It's just stunning. The artwork that Jimmy did, and the lighting, and the ambiance, the acoustics, really beautiful, really beautiful. So thank you for having us here tonight. We're going to do this next song, which is from my debut album, Collage. And it was written by Elvis Costello and Rubén Blades.
Forgotten the things strangers do. If we could look back to the terrible thrill that we do, am I say, will you pardon my stupid embrace? Sometimes I'm desperate while you're wiping the smile from your face. Am I so love, shame into love,
But then, my darling, I forbidden myself to confess. I've looked around, but I've always returned to your face. In a world where everything I once cursed, I blessed. It must be you who shamed me into you know, one of the most common questions that I've been asked recently in interviews or is, what have I been doing during the pandemic? What did you do? What did you do with all this free time that you had? And aside from having had COVID very early on, and thank God it wasn't too serious, I released my fourth solo album called Triangle in October of 2020. And it's a lineup that's never been recorded before. It was voice, vibraphone, and bass, and that's it. I did add a little bit of percussion to about three of the songs, and Samuel Torres actually played percussion on the album. It was released by Blue Canoe Records, and my dear friend, collaborator, writer, Renato Neto from Sao Paulo, co-produced it with me, and I had Joe Locke on vibraphone and James Genus on bass. And I'd like to sing a few songs from that album. These next three songs are from the album, and the first one is a Beatles tune.
Ticket to ride, but he don't care.
think twice, you ought to do right by me before he gets to saying goodbye. You ought to think twice, you ought to do right by me. I think I'm gonna be sad. Think it's a day. The guy that's driving me mad is going away. He's got a ticket to
to say the approach to the album is very similar to what we're doing here right now. It's just voice, guitar, and percussion.
I'm trying to sound like a vibraphone. Is it working?
Not really. Not really. But that's okay. you could a dizzy, he was screaming next to Opie, who was beaming. Mark was humping suddenly in one bar, and then the joint started jumping. A bias blew a mean sack. Mr. Max Roach beat a mean axe. Mom was humping. Suddenly in walked by, and then the joint started jumping. Every hipster really dug that suit as he hit town. Taking that note, nobody wrote, putting it down. Opie played a mean string. An axe of dizzy playing the hip thing. Mom was humping. Suddenly in walked by, and then the joint started jumping. Thank you.
Your lips are reaching out to kiss the
become the sea. The dance
There's no way you won't eat. That song is it's from a Broadway musical. It's from The Band's Visit. It was the 2018 best musical on Broadway that year. And it was written by Tony Asbeck, which segues into my next song, which is also from a Broadway musical. It was from a show that I had opened in right before the pandemic. I've been known to straddle two worlds, one of which is recording my albums and doing concerts and music gigs, and the other is Broadway. I've been doing Broadway for over 20 plus years. I made my roots as a performer on the Broadway stage, and this next song is from the musical Girl from the North Country, which opened actually on March 5th, 2020. And we got rave reviews and ran for an entire week until the world closed down on the 12th. But we're coming back October 13th in the fall. So that's the good news. This next song, the music is by Bob Dylan. The words and music are by Bob Dylan in Girl from the North Country. And it's got a wonderful script by a beautiful Irish playwright, Connor McPherson. And here's one of the songs that I sing in the show and actually play the drums on. I won't be playing tonight. You'll have to come to the show to see it. It's called Sweetheart Like You, by Bob Dylan.
He went north, he ain't around. They say vanity got the best of him, but he sure left here in style. By the way, that's a cute hat and a smile so hard to resist. What a sweetheart like you doing in a dump like this. Well, I want a woman who looked like you. She wanted a home and not just a half. She used to call me sweet daddy when I was just a child. You remind me of her when you left. In order to deal in this game, gotta make the queen disappear. Done with a flick of the wrist. What's a sweetheart like you doing in a dump like this? You know, a woman like you should be at home. That's where you belong. Taking care somebody nice who don't know how to do you wrong. How much abuse will you take? Well, there's no way of telling by that first kiss. What's a sweetheart like you doing in a dump like this? to make a deal.
Say that patriotism is the last refuge to which a scoundrel clings. Steal a little and they throw you in jail. Steal a lot and they make you the king. I'm gonna get close to you, Sean. Oh, okay. The water's warm. Okay.
Aching. Smile, even though it's breaking, when there are clouds in the sky, you'll get by. If you smile through your fear and sorrow, smile, and maybe tomorrow, you'll see the sun come shining through. For you light up your face with gladness, hide every trace of sadness, although a tear may be ever so near. That's a time you must keep on trying. Smile, what's the use of crying? You'll see that life is still worthwhile if you'll just.
Light up your face with gladness. Hide every trace of sadness. Although a tear may be ever so near, that's the time you must keep on trying. Smile, what's the use of crying? You'll see that life is still worthwhile if you just smile.
Nice, Sean. I have to say, there is something just so magical about this space here. It's really, really, it's the art. It's really lovely, just lovely. I ventured into songwriting in 2009 on my sophomore album. It was a Brazilian jazz album titled Crazy Love, crazy with a K. And once again, I collaborated with my co-producer, Renato Neto, from Brazil, and he co-wrote some of the songs on the album with me. Here are a couple of songs from the album, the first of which is the title track.
Some shivering silence, your poison no longer flowing through my veins. A hunger, an uncontrollable hunger, orchards of embraces cannot calm the pain. You have set me free with your kisses and scars, no longer swimming with the falling stars. I awaken each day, transposing black to gray, then gray to white sand on the beaches of a vast wonderland. Hovering shadows, now blinded by rays of hope, all gone by love, surrendered crazy love. You made me stronger on life's slippery slope. You have set me free with your kisses and scars, no longer swimming with the falling stars. I awaken each day, transposing black to gray, and then gray to white sand on the beaches of a vast wonderland. Hovering shadows, now blinded by rays of hope, all gone by love, surrendered crazy love. You made me stronger on life's slippery slope. Slippery slope.
easy love. This beautiful golden box wrapped in caution, tied with yesterday's love and passion. He's yours to keep with my blessing. May you find happiness in the opening. Does he kiss your lips or think of another's? Does he look in to your eyes, truthfully or in disguise? Do his words speak promises that you hold down deep, or are they words of emptiness that he will never keep? No longer will I touch the lips that quenched mine and dry. No longer will I trust the man I vowed to stand beside. Always moving forward, never looking back. Does he kiss your lips or think of another's? Does he look into your eyes, truthfully or in disguise? Do his words speak promises that you hold down deep, or are they words of emptiness that he will never keep? No longer will I touch the lips that quenched mine and dry. No longer will I trust the man I vowed to stand beside. Live, learn to find the right track. Always moving forward, never looking back. This beautiful golden box wrapped in caution, tied with yesterday's love and passion. Easy yours to keep with my blessing. May you find happiness in the opening. Here's a song about anything and everything. It's a stream of consciousness.
a stick, a stone. It's the end of the road. It's the rest of a stump. It's a little alone. It's a sliver of glass. It is life, it is sun. It is night, it is death. It's a trap, it's a gun. The oak when it blooms, a fox in the brush, the knot in the wood, the song of a thrush, the wood of the wind, the cliff, a fall, a scratch, a lump. It's nothing at all, it's the wind blowing free, it's the end of a slope. It's a beam, it's a void, it's a hunch, it's a hope. And the riverbank talks of the waters of March. It's the end of all strain, it's a joy in your heart. The foot, the ground, the flesh and the bone, the beat of a road, a slingshot stone, a fish, a flesh, a silvery glow, a fighter bear, the range of a bow, the bed of a well, the end of a line, the dismay in the face, it's a loss, it's a find, a spear, a spike, a point, a nail, a drip, a drop, the end of a tale, a truckload of bricks in the soft morning light, the shot of a gun in the dead of the night, a mile, a must, a thrust, a bump, it's a girl, it's a rhyme, it's the cold, it's the mumps, the plan of the house, the body in bed, and the car that got stuck in the mud, in the mud. A float, a drift, a flight, a wing, a hawk, a quail. The promise of spring and the riverbank talks of the waters of March. It's the end of all strain, it's a joy in your heart. It's a thorn in your hand or a cut on your toe. And the riverbank talks of the waters of March. It's the end of all strain, it's a joy in your heart. Pau, pedra, fin, camino, gesto, toco, poco, socino, caco, vidra, vida, sol, noche, mort. Lasso and sol, sabes aguas de mar, sucediendo verão, e a promessa de vida no teu coração. Of the waters of March, it's the end of all strain, it's a joy in your heart. Bum, 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 bum.
Yes. I want to thank everybody for having us here again this evening. Jimmy Greenfield, Tracy Yared, Soapbox Gallery. You guys, we're on demand here for 72 hours after this performance, so check us out on soapboxgallery.org. I also want to thank my manager, Roy Holland, my wonderful musicians here, can't forget that, Sean Harkness on guitar, Samuel Torres on percussion. My social media, Jesse, my PR guy, Sam, Danielle Eisenberg at RB Productions, and Lois Gilbert at Jazz Corner. Thank you all for your support. And I want to thank everybody who's watching. Thank you, yes. Let's keep this going. We've got something going on here, so thank you for tuning in. We've got one more song for you, and it's a Stevie Wonder song. Give me a second.
over time, I've been building my castle of love just for two. Though you never knew you were my reason, I've gone much too far for you now to say that I've got to throw my castle away. All the dreams I have picked out a perfect come true. Though you never knew you was of you, I've been dreaming. The Sandman has come from too far away for you to say come back some other day. And though you don't believe that they do come true. Far did my dreams come true when I looked at you. And maybe too, if you would believe, you too might be overjoyed, over love, over me. Have painfully turned every stone just to find I have found what I've searched to discover. I've come much too far for me now to find the love that I sought can never be mine. And though you don't believe that they do come true. For did my dreams come true when I looked at you? And maybe too, if you could believe, you too might be overjoyed, over love. Over me. And though the odds are improbable, what do they know? For in romance, all true love needs is a chance. And maybe with the chance you will find you too like I. Over.